From the moment I saw you, I knew you would impact my life in a big way. But to the extent you have shocks me. I couldn't be more thankful and blessed to have someone so brave, smart, handsome, strong, caring, thoughtful, and fun standing before me today. I owe you my happiness.
Since you laid my burden, since you laid my burden, since you laid my burdens down. All the troubles I've been dragging down this trail, seep into the thirsty ground. And since you turn your light upon my darkened day, the pollinators flex their wings and take into the air, spin their emeraldine webs across the swales and prairies, and my stampeding buffalo watches the snow falling through the old oak tree when you give your heart to me.
Disneyland is host to a unique tradition that Rebecca and Michael share. And every 16th of the month, Rebecca and Michael have made it a point to spend the day together at Disneyland. No matter how mad they are, no matter how busy they are, they find a time for each other at this happy place. This mandatory date night that they have held since they started dating has helped them battle the hard times and allowed them to enjoy a lot of the good times. Their relationship and love has grown through this happy place.
This is my song of love, gathered from stuff above, wires, feathers, and clouds. This is my song for you, spring comes bubbling through the place whenever you're around. And my stampeding buffalo stops in her tracks and watches the snow.
I truly look forward to every morning waking up to you and constantly reminding you how beautiful you are. We make the perfect pair for each other. I love everything about you, from your loving and caring personality to your stubbornness. Yes, your stubbornness. I go crazy with anticipation for what the future holds for us, because even though there may be some small hiccups along the way, we definitely have so many great new memories and adventures ahead of us. My one and only, and I am so blessed to be called your husband.